at these great snacks these people have. And the most dangerous popcorn. But, do you have water?
No.
Do you have any drinks at all?
No, this is not
evil! Just to give you a report of what I'm doing today, I'm with John Watson. We are at the Monster Challenge race. And I'm flying the quad. I brought an overly attached quadcopter. And doing pretty good after a rough start because there was a couple things that didn't involve Bruce. But let's go through the crowd. Hello, hello! Who's the monster here? Who's the monster here? What, are you sleeping? Damn, man! I'm going to see Quan. Hey, Quan! Quan, these people are sleeping! These people are sleeping out here! Yeah! Have a good time out there! And along with any race, always comes a cast of characters. What do we have here today? It's for YouTube.
What?
Dorothy, the crow, the
Wizard of Oz.
Yeah, and what, you're the evil witch, the Tin Man, and you're the Cowardly Lion. Yes. Can you roar? Thank you. Oh. That's what I like. No, that's a Cowardly Lion.
They do. I only had a heart.
No, go ahead. Go ahead. One more time. Do a dance this time.
If I only had a heart.
See, and Crow, a Scarecrow.
If I only had a brain.
So this is Save the Horse Rescue. To, oh, and they even got a goat. Are we saving goats too? Are we saving goats too?
Yeah.
That's good.
He got one eye.
Does he?
He's got one eye, yeah.
It's a pirate goat. Arr. Arr, pirate goat. Arr. Is your name Captain Johnny Sparrow?
No, Cyclops.
Cyclops. Ooh. All right, so what's the story with the horse here?
That's Peanuts.
You're okay.
Peanuts 10.
Uh-huh.
Peanuts are rescued.
Uh-huh. Where'd you get him rescued from?
Different places. We get him from animal control.
Uh-huh.
We get him from people that can't take care of him anymore.
What would you like people to do to help save the horses?
Donate money.
At your website is?
Dreamcatcher Horse Rescue.
There you go, people. Save the animals, will you? Look how beautiful this thing is. Look at the little girl who loves the horse. You want to pet him? Would you pet him for me? Very important to save our animals for our kids, right? Say, save our horses. There you go. Listen to the little girl. She's wise beyond her years. All right, not a bad day with the quad. For a first time flying over people, I think I did okay. Started off kind of rough because there were some things I checked last night that worked that didn't this morning, and then I found out it was a loose plug. So that's on the checklist from now on. And then I also noticed Bruce's overly attached quadcopter's landing gear, for some reason, are not connected. The holdings, there's some holdings that you screw into the holdings. Those came out. So I zip-tied it, and we'll fix it when we get home. Because this crew is muddy. I'm sorry to interrupt. But look at you guys eating bananas and muddy. What is that green stuff on you?
I don't know. What is it?
Can we get a picture?
It's video. It's video.
Oh,
so let me see your cut. Wow, how'd you do that?
She has a zip line.
Huh? Zip line? Wow. I can suck the poison out of that for you if you want. I will. Did you guys have a good time?
Oh, yeah.
Real good time?
Yeah.
You did the whole course, didn't cheat, right?
That's right.
No? Okay. Well, enjoy your bananas.
Thank you.
Man, talk about fashion. What do we call this fashion? You don't have a name? I want you to name that and sell it. Is this your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Is it? Are you proud of him in pink?
Yeah.
Did you insist he did pink?
Yeah.
Is it for breast cancer awareness?
Yes, sir.
Oh, it is it?
Yes, sir.
I was guessing. All right, thank you. So I'm at the tent where all the people come in and they get like their refreshments. Can you explain the tent to me, why we have bananas and all that stuff for people who don't know?
After they run, they can recharge? Yeah. With water, a banana to help you from cramping.
And I guess some French fries.
The French fries are actually mine.
Are they?
Look at those. That was my donation for getting to work here.
And what is these ice bars? What do they do with these?
I'm dirty.
You are. It's not a race until you get somebody in a tutu. Hey, tutu girl. Look at you in a tutu. Thank you. All right, I'm going to eat one of these to see what this is. All right, I just ate one of these bars. And my entire digestive system should explode in 3, 2, 1. So look at this. This is a good example. You did the whole thing?
Yeah.
What was the toughest thing?
Just the running.
Just the running of it?
Yeah, because I'm lazy. I play too many
games. Are you? Which wave did you go in?
9:40.
9:40? So yeah, totally lazy. She could have been here at 9, but totally lazy. No, I'm kidding. Good job. Good job. Congratulations making it. Look at these girls. Did you have fun today or what? You're Robin? You're Wonder Woman? Look at you. I think she's ready to go back to the Batcave. Okay, this girl just come across the finish line. How'd you guys do? Pretty good? I think the funniest thing was you came across the finish line and nobody was here and you're like looked around and I felt so bad for you. I almost wanted to run over and like say, yay! Thank you. So this was like the mud run fun, people. There you go. Who are you people? Who are all you people? Yeah! Standing with Quan today, who's, what's your role here?
The OCR coordinator and partial owner of the Monster Challenges. I've been with the company for roughly about 2.5 years. It started about 3.5 years ago on a dare.
Uh-huh.
These guys, one of our co-founders was at a mud run with one of his partners running the race, and he's like, it's entry level, everybody knows Warrior Dash is entry level, so I don't want to ever encourage them, but long story short, he dared him that he couldn't make better obstacles, and here we are 3 years later, thousands of people later, and lots of likes, and Monster Challenges was
and won. Your next one's gonna be
April 11th, so hopefully Monster Challenges is here to stay.
All right, well, I want to thank Quan for having us out today. We flew the quad around a little bit.
Yes, sir.
And thank you.
Thank you.
And we hope great success for you guys. We'll see you next one, right?
Thank you very much. Yes, sir. Thank you.
Did you ever wonder where all the muddy people end after a good old mud race? Well, that would be right about here. Look at you muddy people. God, didn't your mom ever tell you not to play in the mud? Look at you. Nice though, good. I'm proud of every one of you. I'm not dirty, but I'm old. I don't have to do this stuff anymore. Wow, look at that guy. Let me see your muddy face. Man, you're muddy. And this girl, muddy. Let me see your muddy face.
I don't even know if my face muddy.
Yeah, you are pretty muddy. Yes, you are. You got a good muddy face. Whoa! All right, Mighty Thorpe. Oh, look at you. Does your mom know you got that dirty? No. I'm telling her right now. Is this your dad? Like father, like daughter?
Yeah, no, it's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. Mighty Thor from the Woo Monster Challenge somewhere out in Claremont, Florida on a good muddy day. See ya!